types of kale. So this kind.
This is lacinato.
Lacinato.
Also
kale.
Called dino kale.
Dino kale. Yeah.
So I put a little bit of olive oil on there.
Okay.
And then we're going to put some pepper.
Okay.
And some salt.
Is that sea salt?
Just regular salt. You can use sea salt.
Okay.
Nothing wrong with sea salt.
Okay.
Mix it up. And you want to put enough oil so that you have a little bit of oil on all the leaves.
Okay.
But not so much that you're just eating olive oil, right? You've
got
to stay kind of healthy.
Yeah.
And then you have the oven going at 250, 300. You put it on the plate, on the pan like this,
mm-hmm.
spread it out.
Mm-hmm.
You put that in the oven for 10 minutes until it's kind of crusty.
How many degrees?
300.
300, okay.
250, 300.
Okay.
And then you just keep an eye on it, and it comes out looking like this.
Now, this plate used to be really full, just
yes.
to note to our viewers, but I have been eating it because it's so good. This is packed with nutrients,
packed
too.
With nutrients, all kinds of vitamins. It's healthy stuff. And if you have a family, you should get your kids eating this young because then
yeah.
they get good eating habits. And like me, I thought I was cursed growing up on a farm. I never had any good food to eat. My mom said, go out in the cooler. There's food everywhere. But now I have really good eating habits. So thanks, Mom.
All right.